I'm Christine Corrado in the Proactive Investors New York studio. Joining me on Skype today is Julien Pham from Genprex. Julien, it's great to have you on Skype today.
Hi, Christine. How are you?
Julien, last week, Genprex announced it would be bolstering its team by appointing Jan Stevens as the company's VP of Clinical Operations. What can you tell me about Jan's background in the healthcare space?
Well, Jan's been great to have around because she comes with almost 20 years experience in the industry. She was a nurse prior to starting work working previously in CROs, but also working in the trial space. And in her last role, she's been a vice president for both biotech and biopharma. And so it's been great to bring her into the team and gain that kind of experience.
What can you tell me about specific accomplishments that she's made in perhaps moving drugs through the pipeline?
So what's great about Jan is that her specialty is really to work with these early stage companies and assume the function of many of these functions. So for example, she's able to work as a trial manager, as a clean ops person, but also sometimes assume the role of a chief medical officer in these companies that don't have a chief medical officer. And so she's able to see the broad landscape and has gathered a lot of experience over the years. And so her role now is mainly as a clinical operations person, managing remotely trial managers as well as clinical monitors.
So specifically, what would her role be with Genprex in its phase two trial?
So because we are an early stage company and fairly small, her role will run the gamut. So she will be managing trial managers and clinical monitors as we expand from our trial site at MD Anderson to other sites in the U.S.
And this isn't the first time that Jan has been involved with Genprex. She has some history with the company.
Yeah, so I started speaking with Jan almost a year ago, and she really liked our technology, our program, the team. I felt that it would really be a great asset to be able to bring her on board. And so she came in first as a consultant, I would say about 6 months ago, and then we eventually brought her on board as a full-time employee.
Well, Julien, it's great to hear that Genprex is really strengthening its team. Thank you so much for joining me on Skype today.
It was a pleasure. Thanks a lot, Christine.